Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. And today we are going to solve compare the triplets Hackerring problem. So in this problem you can see guys, we have a problem description is very long, so I'll suggest you to pause this video for a minute and just go through the problem description once. But here I'll summarize this problem for you. We define the rating for Alice challenge to be triplet A, A0, A1, A2, and the rating for Bob's challenge to be the triplet B, B0, B1, B2. And your task is to find out their maximum points by comparing A0 with B0, A1 with B1, and A2 with B2. And these are the conditions which you need to follow. If AI is greater than BI, then Alice is awarded 1 point. Guys, for ease you can understand A stands for Alice and B stands for Bob. So let's go to the second condition. If AI is less than BI, then Bob is awarded 1 point. It means if Bob is having a greater mask, then we have to provide or award 1 point to the Bob. If Alice is having a good marks in that particular category, then we have to award Alice with 1 point. If both are having equal marks or points, then neither person receives a point. Let's try to understand this with an example, guys. So you can see guys, this is the example where this is the Alice score sheet, or you can say the Alex points, and this is the Bob's points. And our task is to determine the overall score for both of these and return as a list. Let's see this example in a detail. We'll again come back to this. So I have taken the same example guys, which was mentioned in a Hackerring platform. Just to save the time, I have already written this much. So you can see this is the Alice score, which is a 5, 6, 7, and this is the Bob score, which is 3, 6, 10. So we have two array. This is the first line of that input and this is the second line of that input. Now what we have to do, we have to just check which element is greater or lesser or equal. Based on that we have to provide the Alice total score and Bob total score. Let's see. So if you compare 5 and 3, you can see 5 is greater than 3. So Alice should provide 1 point or award 1 point for this, and Bob will be we'll provide 0 to Bob. So in this category we can see both are having equal marks, so either we can say we provided 0, 0 to both of them, or we can say we are not providing the marks at all. In the third category we can see Bob score well, so in this case Bob should be awarded with 1 point, and here Alice should be awarded with 0. So if you see the overall total score of Alice will be 1 by summing up all scores, and in the same case Bob total score will be 1. So we have to return Alice total score and Bob total score in a form of list. So you can see we have to return 1, 1 from a list. So just now we'll go to the Hackerring platform and see the answer for this question. So you can see guys, 1, 1 is the answer. So this problem is very simple guys. We have given only 3 elements of the array, both the array, and we have to test all these 3 elements one by one, and based on that we have to just calculate the overall score. So there is nothing much to understand here, guys. So I am just directly jumping into the solution of this problem. Let's have a look. So we have a method called complete triplet, and here we have two inputs, list A and list B. List A contains Alice points and B contains Bob points. So here I have taken a two variable, Alice total score, which will contain the Alice total score, and Bob total score, which will contain the Bob total score. So this is a loop, guys. As we already know, this list will not contain more than three element. So I am just running this loop from 0 to 2, and every time I am taking one element from this array. So you can see from this list, if I am taking one element, the first time it will be 0th element, so which is a Alice score, because I am taking this element from A list, and this is the Bob score, because I am taking this from the Bob list. So here, guys, we have seen only three condition can be applied. Either both score will be equal, either Alice score will be greater, or either Bob score will be greater. So I have used ternary operator over here. As we know, ternary operator can just tell you true or false. It means you can compare only two things, but here we have three conditions. So how I have used that? I am avoiding one condition here itself. First I am checking whether both scores are equal or not. If both scores are equal, I don't need to do anything, because in that case we are not awarding any points to them. So I am going just inside this condition when this satisfies. It means when Alice score and Bob score is different, it means either Alice or either Bob having a good score or should be awarded for that point. So I am just checking if Alice score and Bob score is not equal. So here I am going inside this condition and apply this ternary operator. If Alice score is greater than Bob score, or you can say if Alice score more than the Bob score, so I am incrementing the Alice total points, else I am incrementing the Bob total points. And the same thing we will do for each element, for A1, for A2, for A3, so that we will have the overall score with us. And this score I am adding inside the new array, which is the result array, because we have to return the score, overall score, in the form of list. So I have added both these scores, and finally I am returning the result. Let's try to run this example in the HackerRank platform. Guys, here I am just directly submitting my code, because I know it will work, because I have already solved this problem. Congratulations, guys. So your solution got accepted. I hope, guys, this problem is clear to you. If you need the source code, guys, you can download it from my GitHub repository. I have given the link in the description box. Guys, I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share with your friends. It will motivate me to create a better content. Thanks for watching, guys.